the breast cancer walks, the ribbons. The White House lit up in pink.
I love the people around me.
Like most women, Marilyn White had seen these symbols. She knew she should be concerned about breast cancer, but not Alzheimer's disease.
Alzheimer's was not on my radar. I don't know why I had never paid any attention to it, but I guess in being busy, it never dawned on me.
White was diagnosed with Alzheimer's 2 years ago, and it should have been on her radar and on all women's radars, according to a new report from the Alzheimer's Association. It finds that women in their 60s are about twice as likely to develop Alzheimer's disease than they are to get breast cancer. And Alzheimer's disease affects women more than men. Almost 2 out of every 3 Alzheimer's patients are women.
That's me.
When she was younger, White felt invincible. She was an accomplished athlete, brought home a silver medal in track and field at the 1964 Olympics.
I'm right here.
Now 69 years old, she wishes she had been more aware of Alzheimer's.
It would have helped me if I knew stage by stage what could happen. I think I would have caught it sooner. I would have recognized it sooner and maybe been able to start a medication or something sooner.
She was more aware of breast cancer and found a lump in her breast. It was cancer. Now the cancer's gone and Marilyn's a 5-year survivor. But sadly, her Alzheimer's disease won't be going away. There are no effective treatments. Doctors who treat Alzheimer's say more money and awareness can change that. They're competing with other diseases for dwindling research funds, hoping to make their case for more money for a cure. Elizabeth Cohen, CNN, reporting.